Hey, we're at Google's tent or huge building at CES 19 this year. It's three times bigger than Google's presence last year, and they even have a roller coaster, more like a track ride behind me. We're gonna go ride it now.
That makes sense. I'm nervous. I don't know how it's gonna work.
Hey,
here's
Google.
The screen. Oh, here we go.
Play the Google Assistant ride.
Okay, playing the Google Assistant ride.
Basically, it's a use case of everything you can use Google Assistant for. Like a lot of the signs we're going through say, like, Google, lock the front door, Google, open the blinds. All the partner products we're going to see anyway.
We're not even halfway. Hey, Google, send Jane my ETA.
Traffic.
Thank you.
So it was a pretty cool ride. It was fun, it was unique, it's something we haven't seen before, and it just shows how seriously Google is taking CES this year.